Beautiful day for football here in the swamp. So happy that you've joined us for another exciting day of Florida Gators football. And Louisiana Lafayette will move from left to right across your radio dial. With Lee McGriff, Brady Ackerman, I'm McCuber. Homecoming game underway as Sturgis strikes the ball. It sails about 2 yards deep in the end zone and will be brought out by Darryl Sergeant between the hash marks to the 10 and hit and around the 11-yard line and driven back as the Gators had great kick coverage as Sergeant elect to bring that ball out of the end zone. Gives up 27%, seventh best nationally. Third down and 4. Snap to Broadway looking to throw and fires the pass out to the right. A catch made and a broken tackle, and that's going to be a first down. The ball's out at the 28-yard line after the catch made by Harry Peoples.
After further review, the runner was not down when he fumbled. The ball was recovered by Florida. First down, Florida.
Yards. So it's third down and 16 for the Gators. And now here's Driscoll on a play action, rolling out to his right, looking, now going to run 30-yard line. Makes the cut inside the 25, still on his feet, spinning on the sideline, out of bounds. Far side, 22.
He needed to go to it.
Caleb Sturgis. 38-yard field goal try, right hash. The ball is on the way, and book it. Sturgis now needing just 5 more field. Raging Cajuns on a first down with Terrence Broadway. Back to pass and fires a deep ball toward the right sideline. He's got Darryl Sergeant at the 45 and cuts to the middle of the field. Across midfield to the 40-yard line. It's still running down to the Gators' 36-yard line. And that goes for 54 yards on a pass play to Darryl Sergeant.
Well,
Peoples and Sergeant to the right. Running back is Harris. Snap to Broadway. Swings it out here quickly to the left. He's a receiver. Has a catch made for Jacob Maxwell, a tight end, but he's out of bounds on the far side and short of just inside 50 yards. There's the snap, the set down, the kick is up, on the way, turning end over end, and it is good. That's a career. Raging Cajun showing blitz. Snap to Driscoll, looks to throw the ball. It's going to be a catch for Quentin Dunbar at the 49-yard line, 12 yards, and a Gators first down.
Well, that was...
Twins left, twins right. There's the snap to Driscoll. He's on some pressure. He steps up. He's got the ball, and he's going to be thrown down and dropped at the 35-yard line, a loss of 6. And that Raging Cajun sideline, they are pumped up. This is a Louisiana lop. Terrence Broadway takes the snap, drops back, wants to throw quickly, fires out here to the left, got the receiver, and he's knocked out of bounds by Marcus Roberson, and a flag comes flying in also. Bradley Brown made the catch out in space, and out of bounds. Twins at guards for the Cajuns. Now here's Broadway, back to throw, under pressure. He throws the ball out to the right. A catch made and a quick tackle also as Elam got up there and made the tackle on Peoples. Receivers to the left, Twins, trips to the right. Driscoll back to throw, he's hitting and he's dropped and he's sacked.
Something is way off, to be candid, back up front.
21-yard line, it's a thrown 32. Snap to Terrence Broadway, hands it off to Alonzo Harris to the right, on around to the 35, and powers his way across up to the 39-yard line. It's about a 7-yard gain before Dominic East. And here's the snap, and Broadway under pressure, rolling right, looking to throw the ball away as he got pressured into an incomplete throw as Sharif Floyd, 25. Driscoll in the pistol, takes the handoff to Gillespie, going to run it again, left side at the 30, at the 35, still on his feet, the 40, it's still on his feet across the 45 on the far sideline, and getting up near midfield, out to the Gators' 49-yard line on a 24-yard run from Driscoll. Clock running, Gators come no huddle. There's the snap to Driscoll, looking, and throws the ball down the field. He's got Jordan Reed inside the 10-yard line, and a catch down to the 4-yard line. It'll be first down and goal on a bay of a... Mike Dunbar wide to the left. Twins to the right. Snap to Driscoll, looking right. Zings the ball to the end zone, and it is gone. Touchdown! Trey Burton on the touchdown catch of the end zone, his first touchdown catch of the year, and the Gators lead 9-3.
Burton lined up in the slot to the right. Driscoll.
Caleb Sturgis to try for the 10th point. The kick is up, and it is good. He's hit 120 out of 120. Dunbar, a receiver to the right. Hines comes in motion and takes a handoff from Driscoll on a sweep. 30-yard line, 35. Hines, 40. Breaks the tackle. He's at midfield. A flag flies in on the play. He crosses the 50 and is out of bounds on the Gator sideline at the 44-yard line. That's a 29-yard line. Driscoll in the pistol, takes the snap, and fakes the handoff to Gillespie, runs the ball, near side 20, 15, Driscoll 10, he's at the 5, still down to the 5-yard line, where that's where he's tackled, and that's good for about 24 yards on the run by Holton the 4. Receiver to the left, receiver to the right. There's the snap to Driscoll. Now hands it off to Reed on a shovel. And now Reed looks to throw the ball. And he fires to the end zone, and it's going to be dropped. It was a pass going to the tight end, Clay.
And I feel bad for Clay. He dropped it.
John Crowfoot to hold. Caleb Sturgis to try the short field goal about an extra point distance. And it's up, and it is good. Cajun 65 to 24. Third and five. Snap to Broadway, rolling right, under some pressure. Now going to run to the 40 and try and get the first down, and will, as he goes across the 45, out of bounds on the far sideline at the 40. Central Carter with an ACL. First and 10, 38-yard line. Here's Broadway on a play action, rolling right, bootleg throw, gets it to Peoples at the 25-yard line, far side, and Peoples out of bounds at the 19-yard line. Harry Peoples, his sixth catch of the line. Snap to Broadway, and Broadway looking to throw the ball in a fade toward the end zone. It's going to be interference on Luchez Purifoy, I believe. The flag is thrown in. They were trying to find Jamal Robinson in the corner, and four SEC opponents in the Swamp this year. Snap to Broadway, hands it off to Harris, running up the middle of the field, and Harris is in for a touchdown for Louisiana Lafayette. His fifth rushing touchdown of the year, 220-pound Alonzo Harris completes the touchdown drive, and it's now 13-9.
And that right side of the ball of Louisiana Lafayette came off the ball.
Within a three-point deficit, pending the extra point kick. There's the snap, the kick is up, and it is good. Luchez Purifoy coming from the edge. Looked like he had a shot at blocking it, but he got past three receivers, left, single receiver right. Driscoll dropping back, looking, throws over the middle. A middle screen to Reed, bounces off a teammate, gets out across the 40 to the 41-yard line. Reed caught that ball over the middle. And now Dunbar joins him, motioning out to the left side. Trips left, single receiver to the right. Here's the Brissett, back to throw, setting up a screen underneath for Gillislee at the 40. And upfield to the 41. He may have spun forward and might have. Well, he got back. He's in high last week eight times. There's the snap, and Christie steps into it. And the kick has been blocked. And the Raging Cajuns are going to recover this ball and pick it up. And they're going to take it into the end zone and score a touchdown. Louisiana Lafayette blocks a punt and races the ball in as Daniel Quave, I believe it was Quave that picked it up, and scores.
And Mick, that was not even closely, but that was
three to play in the third quarter. And now the extra point kick is up. And it is good. And the Gators, who had scored at his left, they also have twin receivers to the right. Snap to Brissett, dropping back, looking, surveying the field, now rolling right, and fires the ball, and it's going to be incomplete and should have been intercepted. It was right in the hands of Harris, a one-back set. Here's a screen coming out to Peoples, left side at the 25, Peoples 30, 35, down the near sideline, across the 40 and across the 45, but they're going to say he stepped out of bounds, back near the 38. Third down and three, here come the Gators, and now Broadway rolling right under pressure, throws the ball out to the right, and it's going to be a catch, and it's going to be caught at the 38-yard line. A fine play in, trapped down and six for the Raging Cajuns. Snap to Broadway, looking, under pressure, throws the ball, and it's going to be broken up. And a flag comes flying in. What looked like a beautiful pass breakup by Marcus Roberson has drawn a flag. Broadway takes the snap. On play action, looks to swing it out here, throws it underneath, got him at the 20-yard line, the tight end to the 15 to the 10, and inside the 10-yard line, it'll be Jacob Maxwell, the tight end on the left, came in early fourth quarter. Snap to Broadway, dropping back, looking, throws the ball, and it's going to be caught at the 5-yard line and tackled right on the 5-yard line. A 3-yard gain on a pass play to Harry Peoples, who makes his the holder. The snap, Thomas sets it down, Bear kicks it up, and it is good. About a 22-yard field goal, and so it's now 17 straight.
9-3rd and 22.
He's got to be pretty deep in that book. There's the snap to Brissett, standing back and looking, and now hit, and down he goes at the 31-yard line. And the Gators got to punt it away, and the clock comes to 9. Dig in. There's the snap to Broadway. Broadway looking to throw and fires off the left side. Peoples makes the catch, and he's dropped at the 20-yard line. He's 2 yards short. So the Gators gave him six, but they didn't give him the eight. Gators' best offense today came in a two-minute drill, first half. Here's Brissett to throw. Fires down the field for Reed, who makes the catch at the 15. He's in the 10. He's inside the 5. And down to the 3-yard line. Oh, my! 38 yards down the middle of the field to Jordan Reed. First and goal, 3-yard line between the hash marks. Backs in an offset eye, Joyer and Gillisley. And Gillisley on a play fake. Brissett keeps the ball. Rolls to his right, throws to the end zone. It's going to be caught. It is a touchdown. It is a touchdown. Touchdown, Gators. Oh, my. Quinton Dunbar. Try for the extra point. Good stamp. Good set down. Kick is up, and it splits the uprights. The Gators' best offense today have been in. Snap to Broadway. Hands it off to Harris. Harris grabbed and tackled by Luchez Purifoy at the 34-yard line. That brings up fourth down. Gators. Brett Baer in to punt. Pop Saunders stands back at his 35-yard line. There's the snap. Gators are coming, and they block the kick. Got a piece of it, and they can return it. It's going to be returned back for the Gators. Jelani Jenkins, he's going to go 20, 15, 10, 5. Touchdown! Touchdown! They blocked the punt, and it came right into the hands of the Gators, and they ran it back for a score with 2 seconds left in the game. Oh, my! The Gators have taken the lead. 26-20.
No, I've never seen anything like this team. Hold on.
Here's the extra point kick. It's up. It's good. The run up. And there's the kick. It's going to come down at the 11-yard line. Picked up at the 8 on a return back. 0-0-0 on the clock. And a tackle made at the 21-yard line. Josh Evans got down there to make the tackle, and the ball game is all over.
Did you ever think at the end of the game against Louisiana Lafayette that you would see such excitement out of the Gator team and this crowd? Everybody's still here.